Hi everyone. I hope that you are doing well out there wherever you are. I hope you've had a wonderful, wonderful weekend. And I hope that you are staying safe and healthy and happy. In today's video, we don't have too much going on. I'm bringing you another type of video where I take a popular instruction from the eyes closed, follow my instructions saga that we have going, and making that all into one video with just one instruction. And that instruction is, guess the word I'm tracing on the microphone, and I'll give you a more specific instructions, of course, just in case you are new to this little game. But I hope you enjoy, even though it's simple, and I hope I'm able to get you to sleep as fast as possible so you can have a great start to your day tomorrow or your week or whatever. So, and I also have, I don't really know if they make a difference, but I have a couple different brushes that I thought we could use as well. So, let's go ahead and get started. So, this is a fun little game. I am going to give you a choice of three different words. And I will, hopefully, spell them out correctly for you. I know my track record isn't always the best. Sometimes I misspell things on accident. If you know, you know. But I will spell them out for you so you know what letters you are looking for. And then one of the three options I will trace on the microphone. Brush. And then you will tell me which word I was tracing on the microphone. Sound good? Okay. Let me know if you enjoy and if you want a part two. So the first set of three words I have for you this evening. Word number one, we have shack. S-H-A-C-K. Word number two, we have black. Word number three, we have brink. B-R-I-N-K. So which word am I tracing on the microphone? Which word? If you guessed black, you would unfortunately be incorrect. If you guessed shack, you would once again, unfortunately, be incorrect because the correct word was brink. B-R-I-N-K. Brink. The next set of words I have. Word number one is clunk. Clunk. C-L-U-N-K. Word number two is mango. M-A-N-G-O. Mango. And word number three is steak. So which word am I going to trace on the microphone? You can use your intuition. You can close your eyes and listen. Whatever you want. Which word did I trace on this side of your head? If you guessed mango, you would be correct. I traced mango. Let me go ahead and circle. Correct answers for the rest of the words that I have. It'll just take 1 second. Okay. It helps make sure that I'm random and I'm focusing on spelling everything correctly. If I have the words predetermined. Just if you are wondering. So how many points do you have so far? Did you get brink and mango? Let me know. Do I need to make them harder? I don't know. The next collection of words I have. The first one. The second word is kangaroo. K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O, kangaroo. And the third word is voodoo. V-O-O-D-O-O. Igloo, kangaroo, and voodoo. Which word am I about to trace in your ears? this one might have been too obvious. Which word? If you guessed voodoo, you would be incorrect. And if you guessed igloo, you would also be incorrect. Because I traced kangaroo. There were a lot of letters, it probably gave it away. Okay. Our next three words. We have noble. N-O-B-L-E. Cable. K. Nope, not K. C-A-B-L-E. And maple. M-A-B-L. And you guys wonder, why is she looking down to make sure she's spelling all of these basic words correctly? That is why. I know myself, and I make dumb mistakes all the time. So we have noble, cable, and maple. Which word do I trace? So far we have brink, mango, kangaroo, maple. How many have you gotten? 1 out of 4? 2 out of 4? 3 out of 4? 4 out of 4? We have many more to go, don't worry. Our next words are make your guess. Between shirt, kilt, and split, which one did I trace? If you guessed shirt, you would be correct. It was shirt. Our next three words. We have, these are some long ones. We have afraid. UPGRADE. Pre-game. PREGAME. And grapple. GRAPPL. And I'll move on to this little brush. So which word was that? If you guessed pregame, you would be incorrect. And if you guessed upgrade, you would also be in. Because it was grapple. Grapple. Our next three words, some more long ones. We have hormones. H. O. R. M. O. Hormones, warhorse, and fresher. Make your guess. Hormones. Step forward. You're going home. Hormones. You're going home. Warhorse. Step forward, please. You're going back in line. Warhorse. Was the correct answer. Fresher, take off your jacket. Your time in Hell's Kitchen is done. It was Warhorse. Now we're back to some easier words. We have C and chat. You guessed fact, you would be incorrect. But if you guessed goat, you would be correct. Goat is the correct answer. So we are our next set of words. We have normal. N-O-R-M-A-L. Unload. U-N-L-O-A-D. And around. A-R-O-U-N-D. Make your final guesses. If you guessed normal, you do not get a point. If you guessed unload, you do not get a point. I'm sorry, you don't get a point. But if you guessed around, then you get a point. Because around is correct. Now we are on to our last four, and I believe we'll go ahead and do all four that I have lined up for you. This one might be a little hard though. We have scare. What are we thinking? Okay. Well, let's see. which one was that? I used the particularly tiny brush for that one. Tiny brush, tiny brush, tiny brush. If you cast sauce or syrup, answer is scare. Last three. Put your listening ears on. We have clove. C-L-O-V-E. Clove. Vowel. And we have grove, G-R-O-V-E, grove. All right, here we go. More. Hope. This one's interesting. We have loaves. L-O-A-T-H-E. Locket. L-O-C-K-E-T. And Merlot. M-E-R-L-O-T. Right. Guess is locked in. All right, here we go. Which word? Loaves. Merlot. Locket. Locket. Loathe. Merlot. Loathe. Locket. Merlot. If you guessed loaves, you would sadly be incorrect. And if you guessed locket, you would also be the correct answer is Merlot. Now this is our last one. So really, put your thinking caps on and see if you can rack up one more point for our last round. We have heater. either hater and after, which one will be the last word that I do on the mic for you guys. Ready? Our last word was feather. So let me know how many you got. I believe there was 13 rounds. So let me know out of 13 how many you got, and I'm sorry I couldn't get you to fall asleep, but hopefully you get there soon, and I hope you have a great rest of your day tomorrow, and a good night. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know if you want a part 2 or a different instruction to come back, and I'll see you very, very soon.